My life. Oh shit, I'm live now. Let's go, baby. Okay, time to time to figure out what I'm doing here. Let's see. I have an abrasion, an infection, I'm fatigued, and I'm hungry. Okay. So there's a few things that have to be dealt with here. First I think would be getting some food. I think that'd be my smartest option. I don't have anything left here, except the clothes. I think everything else has moved over. Not the shed, the garage, the garage. Okay, here we go. My nice little outpost. It's all crafting. Medical tools and weapons. Food. I have so much raw meat. I just don't have any of the proper tools to cook it. I could just waste it and make charred meat. Then it's something, I guess. Don't do that. I don't have any of the proper cooking stuff. Any of the proper cooking tools to do what's needed, so I kind of just toss the meat in here. Waste of my stuff. Time to harvest some of this wooden fence. Why you gotta stream now, though? I wanna watch. Well, it's just the way it is, MK. This is a late night stream after all. Hopefully in my looting I find some antibiotics or something. So, oh boy, am I infected. Reminds me of Minecraft. Yeah, kinda. It's Minecraft with better graphics and guns. There, gonna let those. Not hungry anymore. By the time I come back, those will be all cooked up. Hey, big man. Hey. Stupid. Okay, so I am heading south. Yeah. How far? Where'd I mark? Oh, I see. I'm just blind. Okay. And I make my way over there. And I guess along the way I'll do a little bit of looting, a little bit of scavenging. Nobody ever gets hurt. No. Fuck. Storm. Nobody gets hurt when I do a little bit of scavenging. I saw that bitch jump. What the hell? I'm all wet. Hey, buddy. Hey. Haha, you're trapped, dummy. I'm going this way. Stupid. As long as I don't run into any zombie bears or anything, I'll be fine. She sounds like it's a tornado. Cactus. Hehe. I'll take that paper. I'm not going in there. Not yet. I gotta find some good weapons and stuff. Before I even think about going in there. Ah, oh, it's a bird. Fight me, stupid. Ah, this is where I was going. Oh? Nani? Oh, it's a big boy. Oh, get messed up. Oh, coffee seed recipe, baby. And some loot. I'm talking about. Okay, that's cool. Oh, Lord Jesus. This quote unquote little village is expanding. The more I keep exploring, it's just getting bigger and bigger. Yucca, yucca, the yucca. Anything over here I can steal? Anything? Any loot? Ah, oh, some shit water. And a gremlin. Hey, fight me, big man. Get wrecked, dummy. I'll take all that. Some pretty decent garbage. Ooh, Lord. Please, let there be something. Oh, Jesus Christ. I'm gonna beat that dog. Where'd it go? Where'd his dumbass go? Like, he could just bite me and run? There we go. Nice, increased spear throw distance. I can get with that. Hey, dumb dog. Thanks for the meat. You didn't see me, zombie. I do want this house, though, as like a base. Either the house itself or the shed here. Because this could be a nice little outpost. Then at some point when I get the plans to build a powered shed door, I could put it in here. Yeah, I think this will be an outpost. clear everything out. Then I'm gonna put up a bedroll here. And a chest or two. Perfect. Shovel. There. There. That's good. Torch. Campfire. Build the campfire right there. Need to get some more grass. Well, plant fibers for, to make a bedroll. Bedroll. Chest, and then I can put the chest right here. But some of the, like the really common stuff, I really don't need to carry around with me. So things like rotting flesh, cans. I'll leave metal, because metal is pretty easy to find. To make some of those. I'll leave these mechanical parts, leave the bone. I'll leave the cement too. Don't really need that. I'll keep these nails. I'll leave the poop to the shit water. This, all the food in one area. All of this stuff here, tools there. Make some iron arrows. Even though I don't have a bow on me, this will be fine. That's good enough there. I'm gonna keep just about every empty jar I can find while I'm out exploring like this. So then I can leave some at each of my settlement things. So then it's like, if I'm dying of thirst, I have no other water, the kind of thing. At least I'll have water at these outposts. If that made sense to anybody. Didn't even make sense to me. I just want to make sure I have enough drinkware at each one of my outposts. There we go. Anything in here? Ooze, red tea, and cornmeal. That's good. Oh, charred meat. Hell yeah. Plastic. Nothing else in here. Oh shit. Hey, buddy. It's like a skill point. Drop some more stuff off. Somebody here? Oh. Hello. Christ. Some of those. I'll leave the cornmeal and the red tea here. I'm gonna take sweet. I'll leave these here as well, just in case. And just I'll leave the arrows as well. Nice. Nice. Yeah, this. I'm gonna call this the. Hold on. Yeah, for each of the outposts, I have. This. And I messed it up with the point of interest up there too. But I'll change the point of interest to this. I'll call this the residential outpost. There. That's a good name for it. The residential outpost. We're hiding out in a residential neighborhood. Okay, my one skill point is going. I can't even put it into strength. Damn it. Well, then, I guess. Oh, what should I do? I'll do this then. More knife damage. Cha! Stab, stab. You know? And then I'm gonna take this road from the outpost. Because I've explored all this corner. I'm gonna follow the road. See how far out this way it goes. Cause it looks like it's just massive. I wanna figure out just how massive this whole thing is. Oh, that sounds terrible. Either way, adventuring to fill up the map. I don't want that. Yeah. This is the road. This is a road, by the way, if you did not know. This is a road. I'll take those. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Good stuff. Good show. Give me your car parts. Give me your car. Oh shit, you're not happy about me being here. Ooh, sorry about there, buddy. I didn't mean to destroy your car. Oi there, buddy. Stay the fuck back, okay? Oh, sorry. Sorry about the misunderstanding there, buddy. I didn't mean to come and break your car down. Whoa, I woke up the whole neighborhood, it seems. Oi there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fucking... I'm going to destroy you. Oh, that dog's gonna die. Oh yeah. He's not gonna fuck with me anymore. Neither, friend. Wow, I'm getting fucked up. Ooh! Not as much as they are, though. Ooh. What's in the ambulance? Amber lamps. Oh, painkillers and vitamins. Cool, I'll take these vitamins. Pop the vitamins, keep going. Oh. This is something. I think once I get across the street, about here-ish, I'll set up another outpost. Doesn't hurt to have a bunch of outposts. Because you never know when you might need to run away from a situation. Can I help you? You see? Buddy. You see? This is what happens when you're a dream SMP simp. You get fucked up. I'm about to go fuck your dad. Whoa. Hey there, champ. I wish I had something to throw at you. I'm just gonna mess with you instead. Oh, look at me go. Hey, look at me fucking go. What am I doing? Ooh. I'll go down this street. Why not? Anything good on the street? Any good drugs? Drugs. Ooh, nice stone axe. I'll keep that. This one, scrap it. Prepare the level 6. Ooh-wee! Oh shit, it's a big fucking dude. Look at that man. That man is just round. Yeah. Don't touch me, big man. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. I didn't know he would launch at me like that. Not like that. Please, something good. Something? Anything? SMG auto turret schematic? You shouldn't have. Hold on. I gotta turn the music off in this game. No. Turn your music off. There. Ooh. Outpost. This is a good outpost. I like this. Nice place for an outpost. Not a good place for a bitch to be, though. Get fucked. Get fucked, idiot. Yeah, this ain't bad. Got a nice fence all the way around. These extra obstacles in the way. This'll keep some fuckers out. Yeah, this will be good. Those glowing eyes, idiot. I can see you. Definitely made you hide.
dummy. Campfire. I do not have enough grass. Boom, boom. And a bedroll. Let's go. There we go. Then have this head of the thing. And same as before, just gonna leave some common stuff. Not a lot of common stuff I can really leave here. I'm gonna take this with me. This could stay. This splint can stay here as well. Really don't need to get around with me. So yeah, there's not too much I can actually leave here. Oh no, I am hungry. I have such a great pie. There. Another outpost added to the collection. This. Panic. Outpost. Perfect. Time to continue on the way. Time to continue the adventure! I don't have a repair kit on me. Cool. That's... it's gonna be great. Well, I don't have to use this weapon very much. But... still, it would be nice to, have this. They stole your car, idiot. Your car is mine, dummy. Car's mine. Stole your car, idiot. I got some good items, too. Got an engine. I don't need the brass. That's gonna help. Nice. Yeah, just gonna continue this way. Gonna follow the road around the turn, and then do that. It's the plan anyway. Oh, let's fucking go. Repair kits. This. That's great to have. I love that. Ooh, baby, I have a hammer. Give me that glue. Give me the glue. Oh, hey there. Hey there, buddy. Yeah, sorry about that, champ. You know how it is. Happens to the best of us, I guess. Getting stabbed in the chest when you're just vibing. Ooh, trailer park. Love this. Gonna go this way now. Let's see what wacky adventures await. Bunch of dead people. Cool. Ooh, I'm curious. Ooh, I don't want to go down there. There could be zombies in there. Oh, just gonna go this. What's up top? Ah. Oh, I see. Very clever. You're gonna kill me. That sucks. Ooh, give me that aloe. You turn that into aloe seeds and then plant them wherever one of my bases is gonna be. I still haven't really settled on where my main base is gonna be. Like I have the one I've home. But I don't know if I want that to be my main base anymore. I know I've put so much effort to build it. You know, cutting all those trees down to build that base. Do I want it to be my main? I kind of want my main to be out here in the desert. Because, especially here, this area, there's so many houses I can loot, and I could convert one of them into like one of these blocks. These town blocks into my whole area. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that. I'll find one of these houses to take over. Then I'll turn the entire block that it's on to my territory, including building a wall around it, all that. Yeah, I think that'll be a good idea. Give me a lot of stuff to do. Stab him. Stay down, Barbara. That's what I thought. Yeah, get down. So this turn, I go over this way, towards the crazy man. Of course. Go this way. Because I just got these two bits of the foggy map to clear up. So I'll go this way first. Clear off this part. Go. Then I gotta go this way over to that street. And clear out fog there. Hey, can you slow down? I'm a little creeped out here. Okay, there. Just about all of the city is unfogged. Now I just need to head back this way, continue on here, because I think then it loops up to this road, which leads towards the desert outpost. Yeah, I'm just gonna go forward. Hey, yo! Stop it. Nice face, bro. Yeah, whatever, she can vibe over there for all I care. Oh! I was wrong about that. Definitely thought this went moved here. I'm just an idiot. I see. Time to head north. Yeah, time to head up north. Except, I think I gotta set up one more outpost here, then I'll be done in this main area. I'm thinking something over in this area. I don't want a whole house or anything. Just another garage or something. A garage. Boy, another garage. Another garage. So dumb you sound. Bonk. Yeah, I think this garage is perfect. Anybody in here? Hey. Can you not be up there, please? Thanks. Don't stab me. It's rude. Only I can stab people. I do have more bandages on me. That's great. It's just great. Should have checked that before I really started doing anything. Ooh, sledgehammer parts. Oh, I love a good steel sledgehammer. There, this is good. This is good, I can work with this. Clear out some trash. Babies. Don't need this. So this. You can take this. Take the metal. I will consume these vitamins. Just for me. Taking these with me, taking the pipes with me. I'll take the car battery with me as well. I'm not gonna leave that fucking here. Oh great, now it's dark. Dark stuff. This one's the... Fuck. You know, it's funny. Fuck is actually an acronym. It's Fathers United Around Conservative Cuck Holding. I mean, it could be that organization, or it could be, I don't know. It could be different things. Uh-oh. My bad. Hey, dog's dead. I get more meat. I'm gonna prepare my bone knife. bone knife. Ooh, baby. It's going so deep. Can I stab this? Oh. I could stab it. Just gotta go north now. Gonna go and check out the abandoned stuff. Yeah. Gonna go check out all the abandoned stuff. And whatever isn't highlighted. That's still covered in the fog. Gonna go up north, check all that stuff out. And see from there what happens, you know. Jesus Christ. Fuck. That was spooky. I don't like that. Ew. Sound is gross. Hey, Big Bubba. Oh, the police station. Let's see. Wait a minute, I know this area. Yeah, okay. I was here last stream. Wow, look at me. Look at this, this is a callback. Hey, look, it's from the previous stream. Hey, ain't that crazy? Ain't that just ridiculous? Wow. Can you leave me alone? I'm just trying to go north, bro. I'm just trying to go north. Oh shit, I'm iced. God, they're so slow. Thank goodness. Books. Oh, SMG auto turret schematic. Let's go. Round two. Paper. Oh, red tea recipe. Let's go. Paper. 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 Kind of disappointing. Just nothing but paper. Nope. I don't want to deal with you. Oh no, I am hungry. Time to eat a bunch of yucca. Eat, 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 eat. Eat the mini yucca. They're good enough. Fucking hot. Oh shit there, hey big man. Spooked me. That was scary, actually. Creep me out. Why are there so many zombies? This isn't a blood moon or anything. Why are there so many? Nothing in here. And there's nothing in here either. Yikes. Why? Why are there so many zombies here? Guys, why? Why are there so many of you here? That's good enough. They're gonna break that damn that thing down so fast. There's just so many of them. Why do they want to eat me so bad? Well, so give me a time to make my getaway. Ooh. Ooh, shit. What the fuck? I think not. Stupid. Dumbass. Why is there so many, bro? What the fuck? Leave me alone. Easy. That was nothing. I don't have a lot of food. That's fine. I got some meat. I have the cooking pot. So I just need to make a campfire and then I can do some meat. Give me your bones. Give me your bones. Yes! Your bones are mine. I need to harvest some more of this. The good stuff. The drugs. The yucca. Fine. Yucca. None of your yucking business. It's terrible. Ooh, that's a nice looking house. I gotta check that out. Anything? Just gonna do a little bit of heisting. Anything in this car? Cans, bro? That's it? All you got in your car? Bruh. You piss off. You just fall. Sir. Please. Okay. You learn how to fall like a big boy. Come talk to me. Come on, big man, are you gonna fall or not? Take these, though. Alright, I'm coming upstairs. I'm coming. I'm gonna show you how to fall down like a real boy. Like a big boy. Ooh, didn't mean for that to happen, Junior. Electric fence post schematic. Okay. Oh, some free cube frame things. Hell yeah, I can do some stuff with that for sure, for sure. For sure, I can do some stuff with that. Stupid butt. It's another dumb animal. Let's go. Can we try and fight? Not yet, hopefully. I got yucca to harvest. The more of this I have when I get back to one of my bases, the more I can turn into yucca seeds. Plant at my base. So then I think I have cooking recipes for yucca as well. If not, well, I'll do that. If I do set up an outpost up here, I think that'd be good. Just to have an... Not at that house, because that's too far off of what I'm aiming for. I could even set it up on top of this ladder. Oh, Jesus fucking H. Goddamn bitch. What the fuck? Came out of nowhere. Scared the fuck out of me. Bruh. I was chilling. I was vibing. And then you fucking come out of nowhere, bro. I hear the dirt moving. Scared the shit out of me. Like that at all. Ooh. Either, buddy. Is this... Yeah. Well. Campfire. Like this. Campfire here. And we'll make this. This will just be desert storm outpost. There we go. It's a good name for this one. While I'm here. Do some boiled meat. Can use up all the rest of my boiled water. That's fine. I can cook up this meat. I am gonna need more wood though for this. That's metal. That's a dead body. That's not what I'm looking for. Oh, this is wood. That's not what I'm looking for. Shut up. Of course I'm thirsty. Glug glug. Dehydrated bitch. Ooh, give me something good. Forged steel. Huh. I can work with that. Acid. Ooh. Hey there. I heard you approaching. But, I'm not here. I'm not here. Leave me alone. I just said I'm not here. Don't leave me alone. Go away. Not here. I definitely don't live here or anything. There. Pour it in. Use some of these. Nice. That works just fine. And then go like this, just to add a little bit of extra protection from whatever kind of zombies try to attack me. Especially this ladder, I gotta be a little careful. Ma'am, being a nuisance. There. Oh no. And this. Crafted chest. I am all wet. Great. Yeah, this... it's not the coziest outpost I've ever made. But I am gonna have to make this to survive the elements, that's for sure. Are you kidding me? It's in the way. Oh my god. What's the problem here? I'm guessing it's this. Nice. No. No. Nope. I'll just go with the wrench. I mean, that's not what I wanted to happen. But if that's what had to happen, I guess. Then... I'll go like this, add a little bit of class. Actually... ooh. That's clean. That's clean. Let's go with that for the corners. There we go. We're not savages around here. But also, I want a good design. These idiots, shut up. I'm going to destroy the stairs. Just so they can't get up. Oh my god. This is terrible. I wish I had a grenade or something. Oh, only 1,000? I'll just destroy these. I'll destroy some of the floor. I'll do that instead. Easy. Come on. Oh. Stab him! Jesus Christ. I just... I'll come back. Give me the food. Hey there, champ. I have to destroy more of this floor. Come on. Maybe. I guess this works.
I can still jump across, though.
So, the hammer takes 50. Takes 33. Yeah, I'm just gonna use the hammer. Perfect. I should keep these dumbass zombies out. I gotta keep this cooking pot on me. This wood can stand there. Dumbass animal. There's so many zombies. They really want to eat me, don't they? That's kind of cool. Doesn't really fit what I'm trying to do here. It wouldn't look right. I can just hear footsteps. Of course they made it across. Stupid zombies always cross. Not too great of a plan of mine, I will admit. Nice. Up the great work, Marines. Thanks for your service, Marines. From these assholes. Deposit some of this junk. Bottle of acids and all this. I'll leave these here. That there, it's here. It's over with the food. And that right there. Perfect. Shut up, zombie. I know you're here. Trying to get this set up. I get set up and looking how I want it to look. Which I don't even really know what it is I want it to look like. Oh no, that. No. Weird. Ooh, I think this is how. This is what I. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, fuck. Okay. There we go. This is what I was thinking. My brain was just too dumb to realize it. It's what I'm talking about. Just gonna figure where I'm going. If only. That's fine. That is okay. That's not gonna. I gotta do something a little creative. Yes. First. This. Oh yeah, I gotta break this metal. Because it's making it a little difficult to do anything here. Hold on, I'm just gonna change up my music. I realized that my copyright-free music just... playlist just ended. So, I'm gonna put on another copyright-free playlist. Last thing I really need is a DMCA. And shout out to Baby No Money for making all of his music available to stream on Twitch and stuff. Dog. Oh, wolf. Dumbass. You got fucked up. I don't wanna make all this chart. I don't have a whole lot of. I don't have any water. Right. I don't have any water. Okay. Great. 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 Good. Nothing else to upload. I think. I think it's time to head back to the main base. Which, can I rename it? I'll just remove the waypoint. I'm gonna label it this. Perfect. Oh no, I'm hungry again. That's stupid. Don't be hungry then. There. Oh. Just gotta finish breaking this iron siding. I doing? I don't remember. Oh yeah, okay, I remember now, because I'm a smart man. I was... Yeah! Yeah! There we go. Shit, I gotta break this. I gotta break both. Please. This takes forever. I'm out of stamina. Oh no. Oh, and I gotta break this one too. Come on. Break it. Ugh. Break it. Come on. You can do it. I believe. Break it. Yeah, let's go. Here we go. Those are going to be windows. Don't be insane to break. Bitch. This is perfect. I love this. Yeah, this is a perfect little camp out spot. Love this. Oh, I need some more frame shapes. I think that should be 10 should be enough. What am I gonna do here now? If I do build it up here... No, I think... Just here will be good. I need more frames! There. Perfect. This is perfect. It's a little small. It works. Like, it's not meant to be a permanent base, so I can get away with just keeping the frame shapes like this instead of making them into stronger materials and all that stuff. So this is fine. I can live with this. This is not really going to be put any under any kind of stress tests. Money. Okay. flesh. Bone. Rotten meat. Oh, yes. Frames. Height. I don't really want to take. Really nothing I need. Yeah, this is fine. Whatever. Okay. Yeah. At this point now, it's besides this house. It's time to start heading over, as I said before, back to the main base. Because I have so much work to do on the main base, it's not even funny. It's been one or two streams now since I was even at main base. So happy again, I have so much yucca I can plant. All the other stuff. Gonna quickly check out this cabin. Gonna make my way back to the base. I've repeated multiple times now. Hey, champ. Take your garbage. Okay. Please, anything in the book. Fuck me. Why do the zombie dogs always have so much health? It's not fair. Stay out there. Where you belong. Give me those peaches. Anything upstairs? This has some bitches. At least something good. Oh! Hell yeah. Let's go. I can work with this. Level 6 pipe pistol too. Get out of the way. Okay. I just need to head east. Eastbound down. Shut up, phone. Oh man. Ew. You're cringe. Leave me alone, bro. Hey, is there any way to turn off? Ambient sound, maybe? Because I don't turn that off. Maybe that'll do the trick. So I don't want to hear the music. I want to listen to my music. That's the desert outpost. I'm thinking not bad. Not bad. Not too shabby time back to the main base. I'm excited. It's been way too long since I've been back to the main base. Is that another goddamn animal? Another dog? Time's now, bucko. You ran right into a cactus. Oh, I can't wait till I have a vehicle. It's gonna make traveling in this game so much easier. Ooh. Oh man. Oh man. Oh, how far am I now? I'm so far from Mother Base. I am so tempted to I'm kind of tempted to cheat and give myself a bicycle. Because this is ridiculous. Ah, shit. Lay down. Step aside. Uh-oh. Stop it. Uh-oh. I'm so out of stamina. Alright. It's cheating time. I need a bicycle. I need a bicycle or else this is gonna suck. Bike. That's fine, nobody's watching anyway. So this is okay. Enable Twitch integration to allow your viewers to interact with your game. Look for the in-game Twitch options. That could be interesting. I think I'll do that. Yeah, I think once I get in, I'm gonna activate Twitch integration. I think that'd be cool. Okay. Quickly get up. I'm gonna check out the Twitch integration stuff real quick. I'm just gonna have y'all here on the just chatting screen. Let's see. Okay, hold on. This is whack. Okay. So Twitch integration allows viewers to interact with your game, giving you a new challenge. Viewers chat to earn pimp points to use for good and bad actions in game. Cheer with bits to gain special points, which can be used today or hoarded for another day. Hashtag CP anytime to check your points balance. Send it for them. The pimp pot grows with every command. One lucky viewer wins the bounty for gambling on your demise. Worried about too much mayhem? Twitch integration progresses with your game stage. Unlock new commands, trigger automatic cooldowns, and adjust the settings to your taste. Once you log in. Okay. Okay, next stream. Next stream, I'm gonna have all this stuff connected. I think it would be very, very fun time. Like. After I kill this zombie first. There. Gib. Bye. Bicycle. Okay. There. That's all I'm going to cheat with. And I'm gonna come back here. Cheat mode off. Load back to the game. It's like nothing happened. Because nothing did happen. You understand me? Nothing happened whatsoever. Nice. Come on. Load into the game. Let's go. Yeah, I thought. There. I have my... I forgot this is what I look like. Okay. Home. Let's get home. Because I have the schematics to build a bicycle. I have all the schematics to build everything. It's just, I haven't had the forge built so that I could actually craft this bike. But now, I have a bike. This is gonna make life so much easier. I can do shit so much faster. And it doesn't take me an eternity to get from Mother Base to, you know, my very far side desert outpost. But I'm gonna use the bicycle for transportation until I can build a car myself, like the 4x4 Jeep. So until then, or if I can craft like a motorcycle or that kind of thing, it's just gonna be the bicycle. Look at this. I'm getting places so much faster with the bicycle. I can actually just vibe to Baby No Money on my bike. Nice. This is what I'm talking about. I had too slow. Oh, you're a big bitch. No thanks. Bye. I'm outta here. I'm not gonna sit around and fight that big ass animal. Shit's gonna mess me up. Hey, buddy. Leave me alone. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. Oh no, I'm hungry. What am I gonna do? Oh baby. Did you look at that? The base. Just as I left it. In shambles. Thanks. Nope. Come on. Come on. Come on. So close. Come on. Come on. Come on. Use those muscles. Let's go. Come on. No. This isn't how I get stuck. Come on. Yeah. Let's go. That crafting stuff. Doom. There, and then I can use these frames. I can use them to finish building my stuff. Got my monies. Gas over here. Batteries. Engine. Sledgehammer parts. Steel spear parts. Okay, this level 2 pipe pistol, this can be scrapped. I've got a level 6 now. All those painkillers. Aloe vera. Yucca. Jars. This is gonna stay on me. Same with stones. I don't need to carry the leather around. What's in here? This stays on me. I don't need the metal. These. Go. I'm gonna cook up all the meat. I thought I had one of those. I guess not. Okay. This is my stay-at-home one. Cool. Guess I'll find myself another one. That's a sense of doors. What stuff in here can I scrap? Like, other stuff. I'm gonna keep that because I need a vehicle. I got alcohol in here. Let's go. Oh, no. Yeah. I need. What can I even? Can I? There's yucca juice smoothies. Need the master chef and the smoothie recipe. Helps to survive in the cold. Nice. Nice. I'm gonna need some water. Unless I. Just eat this for now. So yeah, these need to go get filled. Take those. Yeah, okay. Time to go collect some water.
What's up?
There's water there.
Perfecto.
Yeah. Perfect. So I'm pretty sure I can harvest this water. Oh yeah. Easy. Got six things of murky water. Base, boil that water. Come on, come on. You got this, you got this. Come on, champion. Come on. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hello there. Boil that water. Steel sledgehammer parts, nice. Let's look at those. Grab those as well. Okay, I think I have everything now. I think I have everything to create the forge. Maybe. Small stone. I needed clay. Small stone, clay, leather, iron pipes, and duct tape. I need three things of duct tape. And duct tape is at one of my old bases, bro! Oh my god. Okay. That is fine. Everything is fine. This is fine. This is fine. I can work with this. I'm just gonna need to make some travels. So I'm gonna have that. So how many pipes do I need for the forge? I need three, so I can get away with repairing some of my stuff. There we go. Like to see that. Can't do anything with that yet. Can't make that, I don't have the schematic. I don't. I think. Well, I need forged steel, wood, leather, duct tape, steel spear parts. Need more. Well, that's fine. I don't need to do anything with those. I got 41% infection. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. What was I doing up here? I see. I think. Oh, let's go. That's insane. Huh. Okay. Chicken. If I could whip my hammer at it, I would. Do I have any repair kits? I guess it doesn't really matter. I'll leave hammer here. I'm gonna take the wrench with me. Cause I'm gonna need the wrench to break cars and stuff apart so I can get enough parts and stuff for all that. I'm not gonna take the shovel with me. Cause I really don't need to just carry this around with me. But first I'm gonna clear out the space for my vehicles to get up. I'm hungry. Haha. Down you go. Stupid. I really need to get myself a fire axe soon too. Cause I really need an upgraded axe. There we go. Enough wood to do some stuff with. Gotta do a little bit of landscaping work here. Yeah, I can make a ramp that goes up from here. Have this flattened out. Have another ramp that goes this way. And then leads to the base. I think that it's definitely a plan. Yeah, I could do it. It's just gonna take a lot of work. Well, I'll get the beginning part of it set. This. Fix this, because this ruins my brain. But my house, it looks good. I'm enjoying it. So that's all that matters. But I have all the stuff I need to build the forge. I just need duct tape. Duct tape is the big one. I really cannot afford to take out any guns out into this journey. Don't I have a bow? I think I do have a bow somewhere. Did I seriously take the rocks? God, I'm stupid. I need those. This I don't. This I don't. I don't have the yucca seed recipe. God, I need to get on that. Half of them here, because then I'll turn those into seeds. Where's the meat? Look it up, it's charred. That happens. I could do a little more shovel work. Can I help you? Can you not die in my land? Kind of binge. I don't appreciate you dying on my land, sir. I am hungry. Always hungry. I don't want to be called out. Rude. Then I'll keep the rest of the meat and stuff on me. Perfect. Time to find just a bunch of tape. That's all I need. And then the forge. Forge can be built. I think I'll check out up there. Let's go. It got real foggy. The water turned pitch black. Oh no. I'm just vibing, bro. I'm just vibing. Please, this house and stuff better have enough duct tape. This is bullshit. I really don't want to have to go to all my bases just to see the ones that I've left duct tape at. But if that's what I have to do, I will do it. I really don't want to. Can I craft a bow? I need some plant fibers. And I can't craft any arrows, I know that. Yeah. I don't have any feathers, but whatever. I forgot to leave the shovel back at the base. Stupid. Time to harvest the corn. Any good corn? Any non-dead corn? You're coming for me. Dead corn. Good corn. Leave me alone, I'm stealing your corn. Corn's mine now. Corn, corn. Or corn. Oh, big surprise, corn. Ooh, and good corn. I don't need caught. Stay down. Chicken. Thank you, chicken, for your sacrifice. I can make some arrows. Nice! I can start doing some stealthy stuff. Any zombie? Nice. I like that. Zombie? Rude. Don't know why you had to hit me. Pig! Pig! Boomba! Boomba! Stop it! It's me! You fucked me up, Boomba. Boomba, please. Boomba. 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 Boomba, you fucked me up, dog. Jesus. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not feeling too good. I got a little messed up. Ah, oh, there's nothing over here. Okay, that's fine. It's fine. I can live with it, I suppose. Food, ammo. This is great. I love this. It's pain and suffering. Silence. Stealing all your wood. Yeah, all your lumber is mine. Cowboy boots? I'm okay. Nice shirt. That is mine. Boy, yikers. I need something to heal, my friend. I see. Well, best I can do is eat. There, that's good. Oh, that's a bitch! Oh, Ooh, drugs. Give me that golden rod. There's zombies everywhere. Hey, yo, I'm trying to think of shit in peace. Leave me alone. I'm just vibing, bro. Oh, yikes. It's not good. Man, I wonder what's up with there. Ew. Cringe. It was cringe personified. Ew. You're gross. Whatever. This house sucks. No good loot. Load of disappointment. Oh yeah. Okay. I didn't know zombies could climb ladders. Easy. GG. Easy. Stupids. Steel spear parts, bullet casings, iron arrows, 7.62. Hell yeah. Oh, this is good. Can I use this? Suture lesser. Stop bleeding, heal wounds. Okay. So I can't really use this for what I've got. I'm gonna use these painkillers. See what that does for me. It's not gonna do anything, but see what it'll do for me. Hunter's Journal. This drilling scavengers can be vicious when it packs, do 10% more damage against coyotes. I can live with that. Pretty decent. Ooh, bow crossbow parts. Nice. That's another one I can work with. Frames. Okay. Yeah, stay down. Ooh. Not bad. Don't need it though. I'll just repair the one I got. Okay, get rid of the bullet casings, get rid of those. Get rid of this. So what shirt do I have? I got the BDU top. Get little protection. Either way. It's not very good for me. But this one. 8.9, 7.6. Yeah, I'm gonna stick with the BDU shirt. This is definitely the better option. Thank you for the follow, Pedikin. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, where was I? Oh yeah, clearing out all this stuff. Okay. We'll go like this. Doesn't seem like there's any more zombies around the house. These boys are dead. Here. Yeah, this is good. Ooh, Anything here I can loot?
Ooh, food. Let's go.
Oh yeah, some charred meat, murky water. I can work with that. Eat this. Cornmeal. It's not a total waste of time. Oh, baby. You know what this means? It is. Oh. Yeah, okay. It's all the way out here. Yeah. So that means it's time that way. Yeah, okay. So, it's about over there. This way, go up a little bit around. Oh, oh. Yeah, it's fine. Everything's fine. Yeah, then I think I just gotta follow this road. Go right past the one safe that I pinged. And then it should be good. I hope to God that there's duct tape in the airdrop. Because I really, really need duct tape. So bad. Chuck all that water. Keep her moving. Oh no, I'm all wet. Oh, that's an issue for later. First, I gotta get that airdrop. Hey, watch where you're going, lady. It's a shared roadway. How many? I got 2 lockpicks. I could try my luck while I'm here. How much wood did I leave? Good, I didn't leave any. There's new zombies here? Why would they do that? Where is that safe? Ah, I see. A big hole here. That makes sense. That's a bathroom. How did I get to the safe? Is it even here in the basement? Lady, please, I'm trying to remember where the safe is. I think it's on the main floor. There's some things I definitely missed since the last time I was here. I think it's on the top floor? Yeah, here we go. Come on. I got this. I got 2 lockpicks. This is mine. This is mine 100%. Please. Bro. Oh, let's go! Oh. Really? Really? You're joking. You're joking. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. I suppose. This sucks. Oh man. I hate that. I'm gonna put the weighted head on stone axe, maybe. Yeah, I'll do that. An ergonomic decreases melee stamina usage by 10%. I'm gonna put that on my bone knife. Yeah, that's good. I can work with that. Tank top, useless. Actually, I keep that. Never know, you might get. This can go. I don't need. This is good. I can load some stuff here onto my bike. I think. How much storage do I have on my bike? If any. Oh, I've got some decent storage actually. So stuff that I have to carry around with me all the time that has to stay on me, I'll put in here. So I'll put the tank top on in here. I'll put the first aid kit. Duke's Casino tokens. I don't need to keep them in my inventory all the time. I'll put these parts in here. Empty jars can stay. Put that in here. Put that in here. And there, it gives me a lot more room to, some other stuff in my inventory. Since I've dealt with this, I can now, get rid of the waypoint. There we go, that waypoint is gone. Now I'm just 500 meters out from the airdrop. Oh, this is a nice path. I like it. I need to get myself a pickaxe too, because over in the desert area, I've got that oil shale thing. What is a waypoint? So I need to get a pickaxe, and I can go harvest all the materials and stuff out in the desert, because there are so many materials just waiting to be harvested. After I get the forge, that's my main target for this stream. I'm going to get the forge finished, however long that's going to take me, because that needs to be done. It's been long overdue. Pipe machine gun bundle. The firearm and the ammo. And, chrysanthemum seed recipe. Let's go. Okay. That's awesome. This gave me a fruit pipe machine gun. I like that. That's not too bad. I would have preferred some duct tape. It's just me. Well, I think I'm gonna take this right. Let's see where this goes. Little side adventure through the fog. What could go wrong? Right, what could possibly go wrong here? Wow, I can't see anything. Zombie? Where is this taking me? Where am I going? Path of life. Wow. Okay. Keeps going south, it looks like. Oh. Is it? Oh, I found an army post? Oh, this is sick. I might actually find some duct tape here. Shotgun shells, I'll take it. See if I can get this closer to the entrance here. Right here's fine. I don't need it all the way in the face. Ooh, anything in here? Please, duct tape. Oh, that's a much nicer pipe machine gun. Thank you. Let's grab this hunk of shit. Blueberries, some water. That's what I'm talking about. Gasoline. Nice. A bunch of gasoline, that's nice to see. It sounds like there's a handful of zombies here. Ooh, a hazard dude. Great. You didn't like that very much. Ooh! Head exploded after that one. Have anything in here? Punctured lungs. Throwing spears that hit the body have a 50% chance to slow the target. Okay. Successful sneak attacks with arrows have a 20% greater chance of knocking down the target. Good stuff. What I'd like to see. Medicine, antibiotics, steroids. I just need some antibiotics. I'm at 50% infection. Stay down. Step aside. Up here? Yeah, there's nothing up there. Don't worry about it. Paper, useless stuff. Come on, fight me, boy. Uh-oh. Hey there, pal. This didn't work out too well for you. Sorry for that. Anything good? Nope. Some lead. Some dye. Paintbrush. Let's go. Make the base so nice and pretty. Paint it up. Oh, machete schematic! Let's go. Just need some duct tape. Tell me, not a single soldier in here has duct tape. Not a single one. What is going on? Okay. Makes no sense to me why there's not a single roll of duct tape. Dude, why are you taking a bath in all your gear? Amateur. Antibiotics. Blood bag. Not what I was looking for. Thanks. Why? Why did that scare me? Fucking creepy. Stay down. Please. Hey. Dude, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Let's go. Nice. Nice hit. How did I miss? Yes. Look at me go. I eat those lamb rations. Take the shotgun shells. Continue on my little harvesting journey here. Nothing. Use. Rock meat. Yeah, eat it. Eat the sham sandwich. Why does that zombie sound so weird? Made no sense. Ooh, goldenrod tea. Take some of that. Oh, meat stew, some coffee. That pumpkin. Yeah, that's. What's in here? Decent, something decent. Give me something good. Pop's flower, nice. Grandpa's moonshine, that's what I'm talking about. Should've stayed down, rookie. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Shit! I got a little too cocky. I don't have my bike. Bro, I don't have my bike. Where is it gonna spawn me? Oh no! I know exactly where it's gonna spawn me. What? Huh? Where is my bed? Where am I? Which... Oh, is it the... It's the bed over here. I see. Out of the way, stupid. This is great. And of course, I don't have my bicycle anymore. Fantastic. What did I leave here? No duct tape. Good. Good, good, good. I'll drop off these. While I'm here. Let's boil that water. I'll leave these here. I can make some more arrows. Or an arrow. Leave this here. I'll leave moonshine. I just gotta chill out for a little bit, stay out of the rain, stay near the fire. And I am so far away, I'm so far away. My bike is over there, bro. Oh my god. I lost my bike at the military camp. Which, that is going to be an outpost of mine. I am taking this. I am taking this over. It's going to be mine. Only thing is, I need to get over there. Because from Mother Base, I've explored pretty far east. And I haven't really done a whole lot west. Or... God, I'm a fucking idiot. Hold on. I mean, okay. I've explained pretty far west from Mother Base. Now it's time to explore to the east. I'm an idiot. Now, I guess I'll... Time to make my way over to the residential base. See if I left duct tape there. Because if that's where I left duct tape, then I'm going to... Gonna have to steal it. Hey there, Big Bubba. He just fucking said yee to me. Come on. I'm almost to the residential base. Just about. There we are. No, but I'm taking these arrows. And there's murky water. That's fine, this can stay. I'll take these polymers, because I know I'm gonna need them. Time to make my way back to the camping outpost. So that's the only one I could really think I had duct tape. Yeah, not to the X. Pretty much in the exact same direction as the X. Collect all these yuccas while I'm out here, might as well. Means more food that I can collect for me. Ooh. That is very interesting. Yeah, it looks like there's another city and something there. Ooh, what is that? Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna mark it. What do I have? Okay, well, points of interest are now just gonna be X's. Point of interest, number two. What did I mark that kind of point of interest? Okay, yeah, up here. Then I guess on my way back to the mother base, I can check these out too. There might be duct tape at one of those. After I check all these as well, I'll check out Desert Outpost. There's my camping gear. Give me all your yucca. Yucca, my friend. Give me all your yucca. How much yucca do I have? 31? Seems like I should have more. Club. And so in August, I have one at my base. When I have it at my base is better too, so. Rugged. Oh, I thought it said rugged men for primal survivors. I was like, what? Please, don't there be duct tape. No, but I take these as well. Machete parts, handgun parts, steel sledgehammer, steel spear. I want that car battery. No duct tape? You serious? No duct tape. Bro. Makes no sense. Serious? Pull my fucking leg? Alright, time to check the fuck outpost. Maybe the fuck outpost has my duct tape. Yeah, stay down. Step aside. Step aside. I suffered an abrasion. Oh no. What am I gonna do? America. I'm gonna do America. What? How did my bow alert all these zombies? Uh-oh. Ah, it's a jockey. Heh, loser. How'd I miss? Gib arrow. It's 3:20 in the morning. Why am I awake? Because adventure! Adventure! Adventure. Adventure is my last name. Except it's not. My last name is Lestat. Which is actually... It's a... Don't worry about it. Stop running at me! Jesus fucking H. Christ on a hockey stick covered in cum. Can I heal, please? Eat food. Consumption. Consume encrusted meat. Drink the water. Drink the many water, my friend. Straight down to the fuck outpost. Oh my god. Don't even try it, bitch. Don't even try it. Whoa, did not mean that. I'm sorry. Whoopsies. Now all the zombies know I'm here. Bruh, how'd that miss? Stop moving. Get my arrow back. How? I'm so close to the verge of death. It's not even funny. Sometimes I fantasize about death so much it becomes a memory. Oh shit, where am I? Oh, I'm not far from the... I'm not far from the fuck outpost. I hear a vulture. Dumbass. Thought you could sneak up on me like that? Think again, bitch. Oh man, I missed the fuck outpost. It's one of my top three. It's not. It's in the top ten. Top 10 outposts. How about that? This one better have duct tape, I swear. Please. You don't have duct tape either? What is this? Where's all the duct tape? I hate it here. Am I out of feathers? You don't have any more? There. You can keep. I don't. Nope, I need that. Don't need this. I need the rest of this, though. The rest of the stuff I do need. Hopefully I won't get hungry. Because I really do not have any food that I can consume. Time to head north. Go up to the desert outpost. The Desert Storm outpost. And then from that, I am going to head into the first city. I'm going to check out all of that. And then, yeah. And then I'm going to make my way back to Mother Base, and then I can go and get my vehicle. Well, my bike. So, yeah. Gonna do that. Just had to put on a new playlist. That one ran out. This one's all lo-fi hip-hop. Just to chill. Beats to, you know, chill and vibe. Study for, you know? Stupid bird. Wrecked your ass. Just had to unplug my headphones. Don't need to charge anymore. Okay. Cool. Great. Great stuff. I love finding all that. Great. Great stuff. Oak place. Please, have something decent that I can take from this truck. I can work with that. I'm telling you right now, my Desert Storm outpost doesn't have duct tape. Then I swear I've lost it mentally. Because I know I have duct tape at one of my bases. It's gotta be somewhere. I just don't know where to look. Desert Storm outpost, please. Please, dear God, have duct tape. If not, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Are you fucking joking? Okay. Operation Desert Storm. Do not have what I am looking for. God damn it. Okay. Which means... I don't know what this means. It means, I guess, time to check out the desert outpost. If the desert outpost... If that doesn't have any duct tape, what am I gonna do? Guess then I just gotta either search for duct tape, or if it gets really frustrating and like terrible, I could just sheet in some duct tape. But I want to keep cheating on this 7 days game as low as possible. But if it becomes unbearable and I start losing interest in the game, or I get really frustrated, it'd be easier just to cheat it in. You know? God damn it. Iced tea. Keep me hydrated and there's no caffeine in it. So it's not helping any, but I'm staying hydrated. Desert Outpost, it's been so long. I think Desert Outpost, though, has at least some cool stuff. I have 3 skill points. Nice. Strength. Minor 6 mother load. Perfect. Let's get that. That one. There we go. Some good upgrades, that's for sure. Some desperately needed ones in there. Don't kill me, please. Don't kill me. Thank God. I have nothing I can actually use to heal. Actually gives me a lot of health. Let's do that. Heal me up. Nice hit. Nice hit. Oh, I didn't want to bring up my gun. How did that miss? Get my arrow back. Thanks. Hits with spears scored in quick succession do 10% more damage per hit. Get up to 30%. That's what I'm talking about. Pretty decent. Stupid camera. Looking at me. My one duct tape. Hell yeah. Grilled meat. I honestly can't believe I just left some of this shit here. This is damn good loot. I needed some of this. Leather poncho. I don't need this. I have a poncho. I can't use this. So take that with me. Take this. Leave that. I don't need all these bones. I honestly don't need to take the pipe. This pipe rifle. Nice. Totally forgot. Totally forgot that I left it here. The poor thing needs a sight on it, of course. But I'm gonna take this with me. Take this back to Mother Base. And my one roll of duct tape. Good hit. Your skin and bones and organs are mine. Hand them over. I'm gonna make it to the backup base. See if there's anything there that I can steal. Hopefully some duct tape. I just need three more rolls. Three more rolls. That's all I need. A few more rolls. That'll be good. No. This. This, go like this, go like that, go like this. Yeah, just put that on there. Doom. Don't those. I need this because I can make some more torches when I get back to the base. Flashlight. What can I drop? What's something I really don't? Well, I'm gonna use a first aid kit. Because I really need to be healed. What's my hunger at? All of it's good levels. I don't need to worry about food currently. Bedroll, get it out of here. Don't need that. There. That's a landmine. Probably should unload all my stuff in front of a landmine. You know, just it'd be best practice. Yeah. Vulture, I see you. Asshole. Just trying to get to my base, bro. One of my many bases spread across this map. Yeah, stay away. Don't want this flak. I'll end your whole career. Hmm. How much farther?
Okay.
There's definitely a bit of distance. It also doesn't help just how much junk I'm carrying. Stop it. No. Stop it. Nobody asked you to make noise. Thank you. That's a rock. Ooh. Wow. This road sucks. Tell me my taxes go to this? Whether my taxes go to fucking your mom. I wish my taxes would stop being such a burden on my mental health. You know how hard it is to fill out your taxes when you're over 300 years old? Just whack. I wish I qualified for senior citizen discount and all that, but I'm just too youthful. You know, definitely not the vampirism thing. Don't worry about that. Yeah, I live healthily. What's my secret to old age? Take a shit in the woods at least once a week, and then ingest a bunch of mothballs. I don't know. Just try whatever works for you to live forever. Some people, it involves things like drinking human blood. Sometimes it involves, for instance, like Young Gravy. Now he's gonna stay young forever. He fucks all the MILFs. So that's his strategy to staying young forever. You know, he gets with MILFs. Yeah. Everybody has their own thing for how to stay youthful. It's just the way she is. So, where's the storage I put in here? Empty jar. Where did I put my storage? Did I put it? I didn't put it in the basement, did I? No, I'm dumb, but I'm not that dumb. Right? I must have had at least one brain cell in my head, right? Please? Please tell me. I had at least one brain cell in my head when I was like here, when I was... Please. Where is it? Not here. Okay, shotgun shells. I really did have no brain cells. I really put it in the basement? Jesus, I'm so dumb. Do I even have storage here? I don't think I even have storage at this place. Yeah, I literally... Ew. Yeah, I don't... What is this? Yo? Oh god. Oh! Oh no. Oh, this is fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. This is fine. This is fine. I got this. Not a problem. No problems here. Don't even worry about it. This is fine. Not what I wanted to do. There, see, I helped you down. This is locked, of course. Out of the way. How to get the gas. Nice. No. Don't hit back. Just stop it. Gas. That's cool. Bicycle. Steroids, alloy cream. Bandage. Books. Basic sensor schematic. Nice, nice. This is gonna take forever. Come on. Please. No fucking way. Level 6 pipe baton? Okay. I like that. I think this is the only way out. Am I gonna have to crawl to like a dungeon crawling thing? Get through here? Great. It's just great. Nobody over here? Good. What's over here? Oh shit! Okay, I know where I am. There we go. Now it's just time to head north. Go to that other base of mine. This. That. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I'm so fucked. Are you serious? How am I supposed to be ready for that, bro? What the fuck? How am I supposed to be ready to fight something like... Oh, this is fine, actually. I can work with this. I can work with this. Other base. Here I come. I'm coming home, other base. I've got so much loot. And then this is gonna make it so much better to get back to my bike, bro. If I unload all this, and it's not a very far travel back to my bike. Ah, there she is. Mother base. Ah, ain't she beautiful? Biggest thing right now is just trying to get back to the base. Pear. Pear. I don't have bones on me. I have some grenades. So this is gonna help when I start taking houses, destroying them, getting all their resources, using and doing that. Cause that's one of my plans. Once I get like a motorcycle or something. Something with a lot more storage. So I can haul a lot more stuff. So I guess once I get better tools and I have the forge built, I'm going to start taking houses apart. Just destroying them completely, harvesting all their wood, the metal, whatever else. So I think that'll be the best thing. I made it back with all this loot. Animal fat, that, this. The nails. That, this. Which, this goes over here. It's all this stuff. That's what I'm using to build. Forge. Keep it all together. Best I can, at least. There we go, 57 yuccas, 81 meat, a bunch of corn, blueberries, some rations. Gonna keep the grilled meat there. This pipe machine gun can be destroyed. I don't need it. Pipe rifle does 52 damage. Oh yeah, I picked up a level 6, so I'm gonna take this one. Gonna scrap it. Modify this one to have mod. Don't need this wooden club anymore. The guns together, other weapons here. We plant those trees. Crossbow bolts, can't do anything with. I think I'm only gonna taking the pipe machine gun out with me. No, I don't even need to take a gun. Why? I don't need to take the gun. So it can stay. Stay here at the base where it's needed. This one is gonna stay here at the base. Any others I find after, they can be my travel one. Shotgun shells. Oh yeah, the engine. Where's the other? There's the other engines. Stone shovel. This pumpkin goes with the food. Scrap this. I'm gonna take the flashlight with me. Maybe if I can mod it to attach it somehow, that'd be great. Not gonna waste my bombs doing whatever. Keep those here when it's time to start destroying some houses. Those here. How much wood do I have? 315. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go place these. Time to place the frame shapes. Because first, I gotta figure out what am I gonna do? This, build a wedge, and nice, nice. Go like this, maybe have one. Yeah, lapping. That's good stuff. Try not to fall. Fuck. Ah, shit. That sucks. Okay. I wish there was a system like in Minecraft where you can just hold shift and you won't fall off. Medicine. There we go. Got myself all done up. Come on, one more. There we go. This need more frame shapes. Not that many. Let's go with 20. I gotta figure out something for these edge ones. Cause I gotta get a little crafty here. Figure out a nice angle. No, that's not gonna work. Again. I hate this. I hate this so much. Right. Get another cast. Heal up with this. God, I'm such a fucking idiot. Well, Reno's gotta be done one way or another. I'm getting him done. It's not the correct shape. It's not what I'm looking for either. Just on the ramp part. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Go. This. At. Do a little bit of
little
God damn it. Fuck. Ah! Come on. You gotta let me do a pro gamer move, bro.
Bro, please. Please.
I'm gonna die, bro. Stop. Just trying to build this. I keep hurting myself. Okay, let's. Fuck. So dumb. Should not have been that hard. That one. Close. This one. This is gonna look sweet. I'm so excited. Can't wait for this to be done. Curious, how does this look? Does it look right? No, it looks off. It looks kind of off. What? Yeah, it looks off. That was not what I was aiming for. The right shape for this? Am I just dumb? Yeah, I am that. No, I'm all wet. Yeah, I don't know what else. What I use? I have no idea. Yeah, I have no idea. Maybe. Let's see. Nope, that wouldn't work. We could just get the ramp split in half. Just looks so long. How can I fix this, bro? Whatever. You know what? Shut up. I'm gonna leave it how it is. I don't care. When am I really gonna look up there anyway? This is fine. I can work with it. I need more frame shapes. Give me 30. Give the ramp. Whatever. It works. It works. I don't care. Ramp. Thing. Shut up, you nerd. Disco like that. Perfect. Silence. Let me smack you. Don't make me make you jump off here again with that. It's just all the ramp. Just gotta put in. Oh, boo-hoo, you fell off here how many times? You shouldn't be still crying about it. Cube. There we go. Hello, I need 30 more. Because I hate myself, I'm just gonna make a full incline like this. Why not? This will lick a little bit of that while I'm at it. Let's put the cubes in too. Because I'm here. Cool inclines.
little bit of this, do a little bit of that. And this. There's gotta be a diamond shape. Made it soon. Ramp. Now there's gotta be like a triangle shape. It's got just a complete triangle. That's not a triangle. That's not what I'm looking for. Like the spirit. Not what I'm looking for. Try, good try. Almost. Almost. Nope. Close yet so far. What am I even trying to do? Hold on. Give my brain a second. I might figure out what I'm trying to do here. Nope, it can't be done. No. Come on, you're telling me there isn't just a triangle? Just a... It just looks kind of weird. A little bit of wackiness, I'm saying. I'll put the rest of these ramps in. Sounds like my character just either busted a nut or some hardcore support. My friend. My friend. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Cringy. Yeah, this thing can use all the extra support it needs. It needs all the support it could get. Jesus Christ. I'm a little brain dead. I'm sorry. Do the do, sir. Shut up. I'm up. That's right. That is missing. More frame shapes. Give me about 15. There's no shape matches what I'm trying to go. Does not help.
hurts my brain. Okay, triangle. Maybe I can make this work. Come on. Are you kidding me? I just want the long end down. Oh. It's so hard. Give me the advice. Okay. No, stop. I can make something work with this. I can make something work. Not anything good. I can make something work. Why do you do this to me? Okay. Oh, damn it! Almost had it. So, like this. It's not gonna work. Shut up. Focus. So if it wombles live. Wow. What a loser. Okay, get that out of here. Oh yikers. Yikes. Jinkies. I committed a fucky wuckies. Hello, good sir. I need more frame shapes. Give me 15 of those. So I've got an idea here for my little garage. My little garage. Shit. I meant. Like, go like this. Do the little build. Little buildy. Little, you know. Just go like that. Hey, look at this. Looks good. So, what I have planned. Might interfere the window plans for this. But I can make it. Oh yeah, so. There we go. Yikes, that's not good. I think I'll just make this part flat. Because originally I was planning on doing kind of like a lean-to roof, if that makes sense. I was going to do that for here. But what I've got with this, this is fine. Make this work. Torches. There we go. I'm gonna put some fencing up here so it can use it. Need more.
I need about three more. Just so I can put railing up. There. That works.
I like this. This is nice. Nice stuff.
Oh.
So yeah, the next part is I gotta start turning these frame shapes into actual wood. I think I'm gonna start with the stairs. Get this idea cemented in. I'll get this top floor changed to it. I'm out of wood. Well, I got as much as I could. At least I got the stairs going up. Then once all of this and all the walls and stuff too are changed to actual wood, this, it's gonna look incredible. Absolutely incredible. I'm so excited. So, time to plant these seeds. Gonna plant these tree seeds. I'm not gonna plant any up here yet, because all this is gonna get cleared out as a ramp for my vehicles. But over in here, I want to be able to kind of hide my base trees. Those there. That one here. There. Oh. Hopefully that'll provide some cover. A little bit of hide away from everything. I don't have any paint. Yeah. I gotta get some paint. Until I do, I'll put the paintbrush back here. Tools. Shit. Not what I wanted to do. That one here. And then put this one out here. Never mind. I'll just hold on to it. Because I think this is where I'm gonna end the stream. It's been a nice 3.5 hours. But I'm gonna go and I'm gonna get some food in a I'm gonna go get some food. I'm going to get a little bit of some rest in. And yeah, I'm gonna some. Let's see. But so yeah, as I was saying, I'm gonna go gonna get some food. It's something to drink, I don't know. Rest a little bit. And I'll probably be back in a bit. Well, when I say a bit, I don't know. But today, I will stream again today. I don't know what yet, but it might even be more just 7 days. So I'll figure that one out. But thanks for coming to the stream, everybody. This was nice. Nice late night, just kind of chill stream. So I'm gonna go make some ramen. Maybe a grilled cheese or two. So, thanks everybody, and I'll see you later for my next stream.